Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 451. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4, and if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. So we cannot use 9 because it is greater than 4, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract, and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 51. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 1 will work and it will be 41, subtract, and 10 will be left. Now 41 into 1 we did, so add both. So 41 plus 1 will be 42, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 1000. So we can try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here will give 844, and subtract it, and 156 will be left. Now 422 into 2 we did, so add both. So 422 plus 2 will be 424, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 15600. Now we can try 3 times. So 4243 into 3 will be 12729, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 12729, subtract it, and we'll be having 2871. Now 4243 into 3 we did, so add both. So 4243 plus 3 will be 4246, and one digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 287100. Now we can try 6 times. So 42466 into 6 we can try. It will be 254796, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 451 will be 21.236, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.